The New England Patriots have a good history with specialists. When you go down the line, Matthew Slater and recently Jake Bailey. I'm Sierra Goodwill here with Evan Lazar. They obviously drafted a kicker this draft in Justin Rohrwasser and then a lot of other guys who should have significant roles on special teams. Does someone stand out to you who could have a big role with a lot to prove in a specialist type role?
I'm going with Joe Cordona. No, I'm just kidding. It's Justin Rohrwasser, 100%. Rohrwasser is, A, filling some really big shoes with Stephen Gostkowski. You know, you retire the most decorated kicker other than Adam Vinatieri, I suppose, in Patriots history in terms of just franchise points and franchise records and stuff like that. Gostkowski is at the top of all those lists. So there's a lot of pressure on Rohrwasser to kind of fill those shoes. And remember, Sierra, the Patriots have gone from Vinatieri to Ghost and really seamless transition there. So I think there's a lot of pressure on Rohrwasser to continue that legacy of Patriots kickers here with those two guys coming before him. The other thing is, too, with the tattoo and that whole situation, I think he's got a lot to prove off the field to people in New England as well. And, you know, kind of proving that he is a good guy and that those types of things are not what he represents. So a lot going on with Rohrwasser. And I think that he's going to be a pretty big storyline as far as kickers are concerned.
And I know you love talking about punt returners and kick returners and the importance of having a reliable guy back there. Who do you think will be taking the brunt of the load as an X factor for the Patriots at that spot?
No Joe Cardona joke this time. I think that really the biggest question I have is, are they going to give Duggar a chance to return punts? You know, Kyle Duggar in college, 6 punt return touchdowns, and really excelled in that role, starred in that role, was an explosive playmaker for his offense in that role for Lynor Ryan. So the question is are they going to give him that opportunity, or is it going to be Gunner again? Is it going to be Julian Edelman again? I doubt it will be Mohamed Sanu again after what happened there last year. So the question really is does the rookie get a chance there, or does it open up to some of the other wide receivers on the team, like Gunner, like Sean Riley, like some of these undrafted guys that they brought in, Jeff Thomas, J.J. Taylor, all those guys have experience returning. So it's going to be a really fun battle, I think, in camp, because they are going to open it up. I do believe the team wants to get Julian Edelman off of punt returns as much as possible to save his body, you know, less body blows taken from being on punt returns. So moving forward, the question really is which rookie is going to get the inside track on having that role? And is that something that they truly believe Duggar has an NFL future doing, or was he just a man amongst boys at the DT level and was really just difficult to tackle because of how big he was and strong he was and fast he was compared to the guys that he was playing against? So do the rookies get a chance? Does Edelman have any sort of, you know, role in this at all as well? I think it's going to be interesting to see in camp how that all, you know, kind of shakes out moving forward.
Yeah, it'll be a miracle if by the middle of a season one time Edelman isn't wincing every time he catches a ball.
Yeah.
Heard. It's been a while since we've seen that. So we'll see if someone takes on that new role. But for all the rest of our Patriots roster reset videos, check them out on our website at clnsmedia.com and subscribe to our YouTube channel at Patriots Press Pass.